Way, way back in the 1980s, secret government employees dug up famous guys and ladies and made them using genetic copies. Now they're clones of sexy teens. Now they're gonna make it if they try. Love and learning, sharing and judging, time to laugh and shiver and fry.
You're watching TV.